It may come as a surprise to some of you that our fastest computer programs to find really big prime numbers are actually only 99.9999% sure the numbers they come up with are really prime. So why can't they ever be 100% confident? Well, think of the simplest way you might test if a number is prime. Take 43, for example. You could try dividing it by 2, 3, 4, up to 42. None of those divide 43 evenly, so 43 is prime. But for a number with, say, thousands of digits, this would be hopelessly too slow. You'd need far more time and space than the universe allows to check through all those possible divisors. So the amazing thing is really that we're able to find primes with thousands of digits at all. One of the most common methods for finding random primes, which as a side note turns out to be extremely useful for modern cryptography, is called the Miller-Rabin Primality Test, and it uses a few genius insights and results from number theory to guarantee that it both runs fast and the numbers it generates are extremely likely to be prime. In fact, as close to 100% sure as you'd like with enough iterations of the test. Just not exactly 100%. In the full video linked below, we explore how the test works and why you can't quite get to 100% confidence. I hope to see you there.